I did the whole clip. I just put my bullet in. I put my bullet in, and I realized 38 caliber, 38 caliber. They don't fit 45 caliber. That's why I'm here. I need ammunition. Help me. Check in. Over there. Oh, you made me slap my own hand. Damn it. What am I wearing all this stuff? I don't need this. I got to be stripped down for combat efficiency. He shot my gun. Whoa, he ruined my gun. That's a $1,000 gun.
Are these then?
I need 45s. Those are long and thin. I need 45 caliber, which are short and fat.
Okay.
You guys should check in. God bless you for staying with me on that point.
You're not going anyplace. I'm going to stand right here. And you and your fat, short bullets are not getting past me, you understand? We're alive. Let's keep it that way. Candace, quit helping.
Listen, I didn't ask you to come up here and save me in the first place.
I didn't come up here to save you. I came up here to save myself.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. All right. Guess it's like what Wes says. When it comes down to it, it's every man for himself. And no man is an island, and some men are peninsulas.
What?
Listen, I don't want you to die either.
Oh, don't try and kiss my ass now, Sonny.
You're a friend of mine.
Too late for that.
Okay, Jack, let's talk this over.
Sonny, I'm not interested in talking. There's somebody trying to kill me.
If I were you, I would get away from that window. Come on.
Can't anyone just look out a window without breaking the glass? Come on, I didn't have this house paid for yet.
All right, wipe my gun. I want you to get across the front of that house, lay down a perimeter of fire.
Wes, I can't go into battle.
Get up here around your commander. Protect this command post.
How am I going to reload?
I want a fire right here.
How am I going to move with cat-like swiftness?
Discard the briefcase, Wiley. It holds the future. You got my gloves?
Throw out your weapons and come out.
How do you feel now, Mr. Big Shotgun for Hire? Those are my people out there.
One of you fire a warning shot. Let them know we mean business.
I guess my friends are a tad trigger happy.
Donald, get out there and tell them we're coming out.
It's all this wee shit. I ain't about to go out there.
Say, I can't go out there. I mean, how would it look if I went out there and he's in here still alive?
Well, if you think I'm gonna let you shoot me so you look good for your friends out there, brother, you crazy.
Chicken shit.
Stop your bickering and figure out something to do.
I will count to five, at which time, if you have not surrendered, I will give the command to open fire.
He tried to kill me.
Who shot at who first?
Well, I didn't put a hole in your jacket like this one. Look at that.
One.
Who tried to make a deal, huh? Me. And then who starts shooting up the trees? Who starts shooting?
Well, me.
Yeah, you.
Well, I was nervous.
Two.
What about me?
Oh, come off it, man. You're so cool, you piss ice cubes.
Check your weapons.
It's a hereditary thing in my family, you know. Nerves, colitis, you know.
Colitis? Well, that must be horrible, being a professional killer with colitis.
Yeah, that's why
they must hear you coming, don't they?
Three.
These things are wonderful. You're going to love it. Have a roll, Ace.
Oh.
Yeah, hurry up. I need one of them.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Want to roll in?
How do you...
I got some Valium if you want a Valium. I got some
Valium. Oh, make me...
Take aim.
Okay, you can all go home now. Everything's under control. Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming. We don't need you.
Send out the Burman!
This can all be settled peacefully. Thank you.
No, it can't. Send him out or we open fire.
What's the matter with you people? All of a sudden, everybody wants to shoot everybody.
You guys have been hanging around up here too long.
You're waiting, no, hoping for this country to fall apart. You got paper targets that look like real people that you're shooting at so you can kill with no more thought than putting a hole in a piece of paper. Are you guys insane or what?
Why don't you just knock each other off right now? You can start with me first, because if that's what this country is coming to, if you guys are the future, then I don't want to be here to see it.
Stand by. This could be a trick.
As our beloved General Douglas MacArthur once said, the soldier, above all other people, prays for peace. For he must suffer and bear the deepest wounds and scars of war. The soldier is the noblest development of mankind, but no brute instinct can take the place of divine help.
Now, go back.
His scumbag's gonna die! He's gonna die!
What the hell are you doing?
I got the drop on this farm, but that's what I'm doing!
Go to the car.
This
now!
Is
what I, this is... Get out of here, old man! Take that little hippie girl with you! You're all fooling you, sonny! You're meek! And the meek are gonna have the earth over it to the depth of 6 feet! I'm gonna blow his mind! He's gonna be bloody! He's gonna be one steaming hunk of goo! I'm gonna tear his ears off! Hang him on my rearview mirror like a couple of furry dice! And then put his eyes where his ears were so I could see what I said!
You're always my favorite, Donald.
And then I'm gonna make a whole time of his intestine!
Talk softer, Donald. Talk softer.
Maybe we should turn him over to the authorities, you know? Be very good publicity.
No! No, he's mine!
Please, turn me over to...
Shut up! No! You're gonna crawl, sleaze bag! You're gonna die like a whimpering dog in the dirt! Or like a whimpering cat in the dirt. Move it. Move it. Move it. What the hell are you doing?
We want to watch.
Yeah. We want to watch. No. It's a private thing between him and me. Mano a mano. It's the way John Wayne would have done it.
Yeah, God. Come on. Yeah.
No, he's right. Here. You'll need this. If you need help, we'll be here.
Bless you, Wes. Move it, dickhead! Come on, halt! You're gonna die like a man! Or a facsimile of a man!
Well, this is where we're supposed to meet them. At least I think this is where we're supposed to meet them.
Did Donald come up with this plan?
Yeah.
And it doesn't make any difference where we wait. It's not gonna work.
This is Don. Over.
We read you. Do you need assistance? Over.
Negative. I wish you could be here. Up off your knees, slime mold! I'm about 200 from the... follow the trail of blood through the large pine. My knife... I'm...
No! No!
He's begging for mercy.
Please. No! No!
Over.
No! No!
I'm now taking... His tongue is in my hand.
His tongue is in his hand?
Where'd you say his tongue was?
That sounded like a car door.
Don. Come in, Don.
And now from the stage of the Grand Ole Opry, it's Bill Monroe and his bluegrass boys singing, Wes, stick it where the sun don't shine.